Thank you. Go by number 8, Maggie Day. Goal by number 16, Sierra May. By number 32, Alyssa Wright. Thank you.
Thank you.
Silver Creek goal number 8, Maggie Day.
Thank you. Grace. Good ball.
Silver Creek goal, Grace Grady.
Give her something there.
So rookie goal number 33, Sydney Corbin, I think. Correction on the goal. Goal was by Madison Gettner. The assist to Sydney Corbin. Reminder, ladies and gentlemen, if you need restroom facilities, they are located in the building behind the scoreboard. In the middle school, you'll notice the open gray doors. Just go in there, and the restrooms are on the left.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah. Hello? Okay, just watching Grace's soccer game. Matt, what do you need? Did you lend those to anybody last night? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I understand. Okay, I'll talk to you later. All right, bye.
Go! news is I was able to get my shoes off too and then pick up my wife's phone. All in one fell swoop. I have half of mine, just tell them, yeah.
Hey, that's why Jesus went up. That's why Jesus went up.
Yeah, I
mean,
getting ready. Your rains are coming.
Disgusting.
Hopefully it hangs on. Mr. Gray, what are you doing?
Just recording the rest of this game. It started raining, so I came downstairs.
You were upstairs?
Yep.
How was that?
It's fine.
That's not good. Fly right in front of your camera. Yeah, there goes our roster.
Probably had three ice cream cones at the dinner table. Lots of popcorn. I got a lot of birds in this year.
How's Jeff doing?
He's doing good. He's going to graduate after this semester.
Really?
Yep. Get out of the semester early.
That's excellent. What's he graduating with?
Industrial automation.
Oh.
So he'll be able to get a job when he gets out of school.
That's always good. Does he have one lined up?
No.
No? He's still got time. Still got plenty of time.
Yeah. I'm sure he'd like to work for a bike manufacturer, bicycle manufacturer.
Oh, I'm sure.
Thank you.